And so ever since, there's been this like, Niners have got to get it done, this incredible focus and scrutiny. And 1 year they got 20 guys on the injured reserve. 1 year they're losing to the Rams in the NFC Championship game. They never quite had the quarterback. Now they've got the head coach. Now they've got the quarterback. Now they've got the defense. Now they've got the bye. Now they've got the health. Everything's aligned, and it's got to happen.